Avelio. Seems a pleasant enough little place. Could it be a Merlin trial? Ravenia.
Instruments are expensive, you know. Come now, don't be stingy. I could use some gold.
Like a place right out of a storybook.
handy resource indeed, your field guide.
I'm most pleased.
Welcome back. Have you finished your assignments?
Reporting back, Professor. Assignments all finished.
Well done. Shows good discipline. Wisdom is a golden snitch, as they say. And you're proving a skilled seeker in that regard. Let us practice our restore momentum. A charm, incidentally, created to stop Quaffles from plummeting straight to the ground during a Quidditch match. Precise, deliberate movements. Very good. I recommend practicing your new spell as much as possible, perhaps before you leave here. On your way to mastering Arresto Momentum.
Professor, do you have a moment?
Yes, what is it?
In class, I heard you mention the Toyohashi Quidditch team.
I did. The Toyohashi Tengu are from Japan. Dominant. Known for their rigorous training. They practice near the Mahutokoro School of Magic, often battling both tempestuous seas and violent storms, in addition to each other. Tournament play is almost always easier for the Tengu than their training sessions.
I take it you're a fan.
Fan? I was being groomed to play on their team. And I would have been a Tengu, if not for a bit of bad luck.
If you were that good, I can't believe a bit of bad luck could end your entire Quidditch career.
I was excellent. My ability on a broom had nothing to do with what happened. I was betrayed by someone I trusted. Myself. I did not see clearly and I paid a dear price. My best friend Asuka and I were being groomed to play on the team together. I as keeper and she as chaser. She was breathtaking. She once corkscrewed through three players and scored before they even turned their heads. But as tryouts for the Tengu got closer, she panicked. I did not realize the extent of her panic until it was too late. She wanted so desperately for both of us to play together that she had slipped Felix Felicis into our tea before we were to show them our skills.
What is Felix Felicis? A potion?
also known as liquid luck. And it is illegal in all wizarding sports. I knew within minutes that something was different. I had never played so well. And Asuka was playing more beautifully than I had ever seen. When I confronted her afterwards, she admitted what she had done. I withdrew from consideration immediately.
But it wasn't your fault. You didn't know about the potion in the tea.
It does not matter. My flying that day was not my own. I could not live with myself. So, I withdrew and explained to them why. I burned my broom in disgrace.
What happened to Asuka? Did she burn her broom as well?
Asuka played for the Tengu for 2 seasons.
You didn't report her. Tell them what she'd done.
Her fate was not mine to decide. My fate is in my hands, as your fate is in yours.
Thank you, Professor. I shall remember what you've told me.
Hasn't seen this many plants here before.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder. Revelio.
Over here.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
Well, this might be the best meal I've had in years. No, I mean it. I don't think I shall need to eat again till next week.
Quickly now. Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus. Well done!
Rock said so. I've never seen a sword like it.
Wizard kind will submit once the war is over.
Orders? Directly from Ranrok?
Is that the best you can do?
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizard kind, but this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Let's head inside.
Ravenia!
I'd wager this mess is...
Can't imagine the goblins know about the trials. They know that something is significant about this place, though.
Revelio.
It's more than mere coincidence that we encountered Ranrock's loyalists here.
Ravenia!
Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
Someone was an avid reader. Can't say I'm familiar with many of these titles.
I imagine these brooms have been enchanted for centuries. Never seen an enchantment last this long.
Welcome to Sanbakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sanbakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrok's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic. Downstairs, near the entry. I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the restricted section.
Ravenia! Revelio.
repairer. Revelio.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where? Have done something. Best have a look around. Of ancient magic. Something must be different.
Revelio.
These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Thank you.
Enemies are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time. Revelio. What have the Keepers planned for me? These look familiar. Revelio. Revelio. Was it Accio I used before? I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic, but where? presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where? Examine things from both sides of the archway. Statues.
incendio!
Not making this easy on me.
Revelio.
Burst of magic change on both sides of the archway. Something must be different. Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides.
Thank you.
use both sides of the archway to get the Scorchman to the other side of the bridge. I'll never get used to these floors.
Thank you.
I'll never get used to these floors. Get used to these floors. Never get used to these floors.
Yeah.
Ravenia.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
Yeah.
like the look of this.
Thank you.
Look at this.
Thank you.
What a relief. Another pensive.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here. More crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
What have we here?
I am a student at Hogwarts, sir, and this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. You look familiar, sir.
I imagine you saw me in the first pensive you accessed, in Gringotts. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that pensive.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last pensive.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You will need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter.
Of course.
Now then.
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood, do you think...
That there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the pensive.
Before the witch from the last pensive, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next pensive provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ramrock knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them. I should ask...
I've got spectacular news. The broom upgrade's ready. Ha! Stop by the shop when you can.
I hope you will come and see me about a pressing and highly confidential matter at your earliest convenience. I believe that we may be able to help each other.
Please see me after class once you have completed the tasks I've set for you. I would like to teach you Descendo, useful for pulling objects to the ground.
Revelio.
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 Ravenia!
Want to be hung next to you?
Revelio. Off on another adventure, are we?
What's wrong, little sister? Afraid of a circus?
Can't catch me!